just ridiculous. I demand to see whomever's in charge.
Yeah, yeah. I love that.
Oh, what the? You have any idea who you're dealing with?
Yeah, but he gets
drunk. Stop it! I am a U.S. senator, and I warn you, if any harm comes to me, you'll bring the full wrath of the U.S. military upon yourselves.
That voice is so funny.
What? Where are you taking me? Get your goddamn hands off me! You'll all pay for this. The U.S. doesn't bargain with aliens!
Oh my god. Alright, there's one more.
Oh, no way. No way! This is a bad dream, right? I'm dreaming. Shit.
So I'm a Castro fan.
Hostage now or something? I'm some kind of prisoner? Listen, if this is because of what we did, I just worked for those guys, okay? Not like I enjoyed it. I was just in it for the caps, all right? Can I go now?
Yeah. I know.
All right. All right. That's cool, though. I like that. Uh-oh.
You're mine, sucker.
Sucker. Alien power module? Oh, hey! I found my stuff, guys! Holy moly! Oh, we gotta rebuy my guns. Is it bad that I actually want to use this? Let's save. Aha. I bet you this ship is gonna be massive! What is all this? Alien equipment.
Waiting for a second. There's more of them coming. No, I
don't know. Hi-ya! Okay, these are a lot harder. I'm gonna need to get my guns. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, alright. We can't get away with the shock baton. Well, I think I'm being shocked right now, so that's why my game looks like this. Alright. Shotgun. Let's use the... Oh, do I not have the backwater? And then the sniper. And then we have laser. I don't know what else we were using. Let's do stim packs. Actually, we'll do water until we're empty. It should be soon. Ow! Jeez. Loco is going full MIP on those aliens. What's up, Kennings? How you doing? How's it going? Okay, I was seeing if that was like a door. It's hard to tell like what are items and what's just what you're gonna be able to pick up.
Wait, I think there are more coming down the hall. Stay here now, try to get the door before you.
It's not shocking, unlock the platinum bit, boy. What's up, Poliomo? Gonna buy your shirt soon to H1Z1. Nice, Poliomo. Awesome. That's awesome. Nice job. This person's been very useful. Alien atomizer. Yeah, sure, we'll take this stuff. I don't know what half of it does. Where's my rifle? Boom! Headshot! Awesome, Kennings! Nice, Poliomo. Yeah, it shouldn't be too expensive. The price should definitely drop down over time as people pick it up and they're like, who's this person? And they get rid of it. Yeah, so it shouldn't be too much. These guys are toughies. Oh wow, that's cool. This is very interesting. Ice cat. Yeah, I mean, I don't know like how, like the crates are only available for a few weeks and then they're gone, so. So you better get it now. I agree, Alien. I agree with what you just said. Alien squid food. I don't even want to know what that tastes like. I shouldn't go this way. Anybody here? That is not a friendly. Ow. I just want to kill all of them. I should probably use bats. What's up, Mr. My Name? How you doing? There's some guy, I think, up here. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know she told me that way late. I gotta use bats. Yeah, Jetty, I got it. I got it. You said that probably like 10 times today. I get it, I get it. People are selling it for cheap. Okay, I gotta search the stim packs. power module. Oh, really? Wait, why should I feel bad that I'm killing aliens? Who cares if they're innocent? They still have a red marker. And they still gotta be captive. Why should I be nice to aliens? Betty, please! Please! Oh my gosh, that scared the crap out of me. You scared the crap out of me. I need to heal. Oh. Because aliens built the pyramids, I saw it on TV. Racist aliens are our friends. They kidnapped me. Alright, save. Get that smoke out of here. Oh! Through the smoke. Fox? You die? So you don't bring your followers into DLCs. But Fox is just gonna wait. He's waiting. We're getting a ton of XP for this. Like, we're gonna be max level so soon. Oh gosh. Where do you think you're going? What's up, Alexi the Great? No, but Vandra, they're aliens. Oh god, they just wanna enjoy your company. How come every time I come in here, Loco's killing innocent people? You're not innocent. I am kidnapped. Alien disintegrator? Oh my god. I'm using this gun. Any more logs? I want to see if there's more logs. Oh my god, Greggle and Jetty, please. Greggle and Jetty. Jabber, what about Moth Dog? What about Moth Dog? You guys should be able to. Yeah, I want more logs. Can I just like keep going around this or no?
Hi.
Oh my gosh. Wow, please, all of you guys. These guys hurt. Oh, really, Sergeant? I tried to grab them all. Oh my god. Just talk through this situation, no need for violence. Okay. We can't talk if we don't speak the same language! Wow. Can this guy die? Oh, that's Sally. I was like, what? Okay, save. Jabber, you never answered me, by the way. I don't know if you heard what I said. Are we supposed to go this way, lady?
I'll stay here until it's safe.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. What's up, Krasnak? How's it going, Krasnak? Engineering core. Off dog, please. What? We gotta hear the logs. We've already picked up, like, we've listened to 4 or 5 of them. Whoa. Look at this place. I want this. So many knickknacks.
Okay, I'll show you what I found. If you want to get out of here, I think it'll help. Come on, follow me.
Oh my god, please, you guys, seriously, please. Ugh. I'm not joking, please.
That was exciting.
W. $75 from W. I haven't done one of these in a while. Oh my god. Holy shit. Thank you, W. Thank you so much. Damn. Thank you so much, W.
Aw, nuts. They turned it off. Last time I was here, I used this to get to the top of the ship. It's kind of like an elevator, only it doesn't just go up and down. Feels sort of tingly, too. They must be pretty
angry
that we're exploring. Oh, I know. Come on, I know another way up.
All right. Now can I has a please wall? Really, W? Really? That is your motive, is to have a please war again? Oh my god, that's gonna be our like third please war today. Oh my god. Jesus, the pleases. Oh, rip chat.
So?
Oh my god.
I've never had the courage to wake them up, but I think you're going to need to. The spaceman has a suit, and we need him to use it.
Why do we need a spaceman to help us?
Well, because he's got a spacesuit. Can't go out in space without one. And if we're going to escape,
we
need to go outside. If they turn out the elevator things, that's the only other way to go. So we need a suit. See? Simple.
This is going to be so neat.
Don't ask questions, please. I'm just here to watch Fallout. What's up, Game Nerd? Game Nerd is neutral in the please war. Nice, we got more logs.
This is cool. How did they build something this big?
Soma, what's it like down there? Is it still the same?
Same as when you were down there?
Yeah.
Oh, what? Where am I?
What's going on? Who are all these
get
people?
Interesting armor. Space Dan. I'm bad at this please game. Chad is bipolar today. It goes from civil to disastrous frequently. Your uniform looks familiar, but I can't place it.
My what? Who the hell are you? Oh my god. Wait a minute. Aliens! I was taken by aliens! You! You must be the aliens trying to get into my mind. Well, that's not gonna work! Private Elliot Tekorian, U.S. Army medic. Serial number 3477809. That's all I'm telling you.
I can promise you I'm not an alien.
I don't know. Maybe you assumed human form. I heard they can do that. Or you are human, but they took over your mind. We have no idea how limitless their powers are.
If I was with the aliens, I would not release you.
I suppose so. Look, all I want to do is get back home and back to the rest of my squad. Wait a minute. My men, my unit. Have you seen them?
Nope.
Oh my god. I'm responsible for them. And now they're lost. Or dead. Please, if you mean what you say, that we're all in this together.
His teeth
then
are
you've
like,
got to help me find out what happened
teeth
to them.
Are interesting. Don't worry, we are in this together.
Thank you. Thanks so much. Sorry about all this. I just can't believe this is happening.
I know. Mods, you didn't answer me. Jabber, you did not follow up. Mothdog, hello? Did you guys get it sorted? Hello? Think you'll be able to assess us medically?
I'd really like to, but when I woke up on this ship for the first time, all of my medical gear was gone. I saw that the aliens on this ship have some sort of viscous stuff they slather onto wounds. Some kind of biological gel.
Oh my god!
And I might be able to mess around with it.
Mods, please!
Some sort of adapted biogel we can use on ourselves.
Mods, please! Don't make me sort of please war with the mods.
Sure, here you go. They should work pretty well, but watch out for side effects.
Mods, please. I heard Loco, it's taken care of now, sorry for not letting you know. It's okay, thank you though. What's up, Embedded? Welcome back.
Everything's in ruins, people are still fighting to survive, and I don't see anything that can change that.
Oh. Maybe
Mods, please. I'm sorry, but I can't understand you. Can somebody tell me what he said?
Hey, at least down there we're... Most of us. If you got something you want to say, spit it out.
Um,
No idea what his deal is.
Anybody know what he's saying?
Sounds like that gibberish you can pick up on the radio in some parts of the wasteland.
But where are we going? Sally, I got the spaceman outfit.
No! That poor astronaut. Those freezers are
he
so
said,
dangerous.
Hello.
Sometimes people don't wake up. I guess you better take his suit.
I did.
You're going to have to go if he can't. But first, you have to get to the door to the outside.
Oh, we have new logs to listen to.
They'll be waiting for you. But you can suck out all the air and part of the ship, so they won't get in your way. They have these generator things that power parts of the ship and make sure it has air. You'll have to turn some of them off.
Why do they need air?
One in the hangar bay, and one where they make the robots, the robot assembly area. Once they're all broken, you can get through that door to the outside.
I guess just for the humans.
And then, once you get to the top of the ship, you can turn the teleporter thing back on, and I can catch up to you. I guess it's time for me to get those doors unlocked for you now. This is fun. I think he's from the Earth's past. There are people frozen all over the ship that the aliens grabbed, wearing funny old-time clothes and stuff.
That's cool. Let's listen to some logs. So what you mean or mean what you say? Say what you mean or mean what you say. What is the better of the two? Gizmo what? Hi Gizmo, how are you? I don't know what you say. Alright.
Shit. Just let me go, okay? This is crazy. This is like batshit.
Wait, we never talked to that
crazy.
Guy.
I didn't do anything! I don't know what you want with me. Just because of Anchorage, I swear. I didn't even want to be there, man. You gotta believe me. I didn't even want to be out in the field. I was hoping for a job in Washington, you know? What do you want? Why is this happening to me?
Okay, let me talk to this guy.
Where are they? Where are the little buggers? Aliens? That what you call them?
How old are you?
So
I'm 23.
You woke me, huh? Who the hell are you?
I'm trapped on the ship, just like you.
Do I really look that stupid, kid? This ain't a ship. I don't hear water, and I sure as hell don't feel us rocking. So tell me another one. Besides, you don't look trapped to me. How do I know you ain't working with those little green bastards?
If I work with the aliens, why would I set you free?
You got a point there, kid. Let me out of that thing does count for something.
The local voice the aliens? I did.
I usually ride solo, but I'll stick with you for now. Anything stupid, and I'll bury you.
Okay. So I want to go to a quieter room. Let's listen to the logs.
Where's my wife? Where's my boy? What have you done with them? When I get free, so help me God, I'm gonna kill every last one of you. What are you doing? What the hell do you want with us? Let me go!
Okay.
This is incredible. I'm Colonel Hartigan of the United States Air Force. I'm sorry. What? I don't understand. Oh.